has the energy, but again, Khabib uses those legs to tie his legs up. And it's a big part of his grappling. It's not just grappling with his arms, but utilizing his legs for control.
Big left hands from Nurmagomedov.
Again, full mount. Back mount.
There's the choke.
He's got it. It's under the neck.
There it is.
Nope, it's on the chin.
There's the tie.
He's screaming at Dylan Danis, Conor McGregor's jiu-jitsu coach. Look at him.
Oh, and now Khabib jumps the fence.
No.
Whoa! No. And he's going right at Dylan Danis. Mayhem.